courage, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
So, chapter 4. Alright. So, I downloaded a 100% save file just so I could play it. Because I am, if you didn't know, yeah. Bendy and Ink Machine, if you've purchased it again, it just starts you off again at chapter 1. So yeah. Yeah. I guess we're going to save Boris right now. Grant Cone. It's a level S. I should probably warn. Epilepsy warning if you don't like flashing lights and stuff like that. No thank you, goodbye now. Just kidding. So management. And there's an ink puddle. And oh, whoa. What does it say? Taxes, time is money. Alright, let's no thank you. Alright then, that's not really what
definitely
I expected.
Something missing here.
At all. Enter the archives. Find the missing wheel. Where could it be? Could be over here or something, I don't know. So there's a gear over here, that's not really what I need. Toolbox. There's nothing in it. There's nothing there. That's weird. Anyways, so the lift is over there, but I'm not gonna do that. So still not open. Maybe it's like here, because this is the only other room there is, so not there, obviously. You can't open the Oh yeah, I forgot. Items glow. Like items that you need, they glow. Which is pretty cool. So yeah. The archives. Now what I can do is open the archives. And he will set us free. There's like, I don't know. This is weird. The music is like pretty okay, I guess. It's not the worst thing ever, obviously. So yeah. Alright then, what is this? There's ink here. Let me just listen.
They told me I was perfect for the role. Absolutely perfect.
Yeah.
Now Joey's going around saying things behind closed doors. I can always tell. Now he wants to meet again tomorrow. Says he has an opportunity for me. I'll hear him out. But if that smooth talker thinks he can double cross an angel and get away with it, well, oh, he's got another thing coming.
Right.
Alice? Ooh, she doesn't like liars.
Alright then. Gent. Like, I don't know what gent means. Gentleman? I don't know. It's like, oh, there's a book.
So that's how it works.
Oh. Alright. What was that? I don't trust these freaky floorboards. Oh, there's another one there. Is there more here? Yeah, there is another one. Oh god! Alright then. Anyways, I kind of forgot. I should probably turn on my face cam, so... Final book, probably. I don't know. Or is it... Where did those things go? Alright. There's still ink here, which is weird. Was this ink here before? Alright. Right now. Oh wow. Last book. There. I saw it glowing, so yeah. Pretty good. So now should be open. Enter the darkness. So there's like cages here. It's weird. Thought that was gonna close. Alright then. So there's a Bendy cutout. Also ink. There's a Bendy cutout stuck in the wall. Alright.
I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this.
What's it doing there? Eh, I don't know. So, work hard, work happy, always. Still not from the chat. Anyways, let's just continue. So, yeah. And... as expected, ink. What else would you expect? Ink leaking, obviously. Alright then. So I can grab like something from his back. What? I am confused. I don't know. Right now. There. So there's this. Alright then. So now, I think I can put it there, obviously. Should have expected it. So I guess. Now, I guess we just pull it. What's coming to work? Alright. At least I can, like, get in this now. Still nothing. Alright then. I guess we're going on this now. It's like really creepy. Jesus Christ. Alright then, I guess this is what's happening. Are we gonna fall? Is it gonna fall at the last moment? Right then. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I guess we're going in this hallway now. I feel like this is just gonna collapse, but... probably not. Yeah, let me just, check. Oh god! Are you kidding me? What? What is this? Alright then. I just saw something go down.
I see you there, my little errand boy.
Oh, yeah.
Your angel is always watching.
I kind of forgot about her.
What is it that keeps you going? Is it the thrill of the hunt? The thirst for your freedom? Or perhaps you're just looking for a little friendly wolf?
Definitely.
Better hurry, errand boy. Boris is having trouble staying in one piece.
Well, that's not good. Right then. There's a... It's like a ink purchase.
He always bites me. Oh no. I just want to go home. When do we go home? When do we go home?
Alright then. There's a little miracle station here, so... That can't be good. That means Bendy will be after me this chapter. Alright then, that is not what I expected at all. Alright then. There's one in like a cage here. There's just one sitting, looking at me. If I go up to him, obviously. Wow. This one is crying. Alright then. No angels. He will set us free. Alright then. Anyways, I guess just move forward. Alright then. Is that the end of the whole thing? Oh god! Jesus Christ! I am not good with jump scares at all. Wow. How... So, there's a giant Bendy statue here, and this, storage 9, come up and see me. Alright then. Almost there. Oh wow. All right. Yes, that was that. So basically a theme park? Yeah, as it looks theme park, then I guess that was the lever. I don't know. Probably lever. I hear something opening, so yeah. And it's this. Alright then. Uh, Bendy, help! There's like another like worker or like ink person on there. There's also a spawn here, like a respawn point or something. Alright, let me just save.
Punching in.
It could save your job. Right then.
These guys down at the warehouse get to play games all day while I'm stuck cleaning up after it. They keep laughing themselves out of their own back room. So I said to a look guy that said, "Just come on, guys. Here's an idea."
There's like a...
This haunted house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power.
Oh, I wasn't even looking at the haunted house.
I'm coming.
Guess I'm just gonna
Tell me, are you having fun? I'm sure Boris doesn't mind waiting for his rescue party.
Alright, so... I have no idea what this is, but it's certainly something.
That's one.
It's one down, I guess. Let's follow the cord. Should take me where I need to be. Now. Yeah. That just opened. Research and design.
Looks like I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them.
So I guess that is something. How do you pick them up? Oh, it's just E. Alright. Now, they see me, I guess. Did they? They have. All right, they've definitely seen me. Nope. All right, then I guess. Gotta go fast. Anyways, so. Help. And I'm getting ganged on there. Hold on, I just died because of a butcher gang. Did it reopen again? Do I need to do that again? Let me see real quick. Do nothing in chat. Except don't do it stupid, obviously. Alright, so I already did it, I guess, then. So now, the third one, or the second one. Sorry. So now... what do I do now? Somewhere. Oh, I didn't see this. Of course it does that. Right then, tasty eats, hot, cold. And there's a dead butcher gang guy. I think that's there. There's ducks on the wall. There's like one of those machines. Not machines, like one of those things you see like at a fair. Whatever.
Biggest park ever built. A centerfold of attractions. Each one more grand than the one before it. It makes my eyes come to tears at the thought. But Mr. Drew, for all your talk of dreams, you are the true architect behind so many nightmares. I built this park. It was to be a masterpiece. My masterpiece. And now you think you can just throw me out, trample me to the dust, and forget me? No! This is my park! My glory!
Alright.
You may think I'm
all right. All right then. Hang on. All right, there's an axe over here. Oh. Oh, it's like glowing. I think I'm supposed to break these? Still not doing a stupid, I think. Stupid. Well, actually, I know what a stupid is. But right now, I'm not really doing stupid, I think. At least that's what I think. Alright, that's one arm down. Ow. Right, one arm down. One arm left. Oh boy. And I'm gonna break it right now. There. Oh boy, the lag. Oh my boy. sounds like Bertram, I think. It's like what it said on the tape. What does that say? Devil's Carousel. Right then. It's beautiful. Time to take my leave. Oh yeah, I forgot. I still need to pull the lever right now. I've just finished fighting Bertram. I am going to there now. So now I just like follow the cord, except it's gonna go like under there somewhere. So train trouble presented in Silly Vision. Train trouble twice. What does that say? Ride the Buddy Boris Railway. There's a little miracle station here, which makes me a little worried. Right then. So he's deaf, but not blind, basically. Is he gonna go upstairs or? No, he doesn't. Alright then. There's the lift control, so I need to. Just hide. Oh God! He is fast. And I should have seen that coming, but I didn't. Get into there. Right then, oh boy. So he's going that way now. Now he's down there, so there's a lever here, and it's dark. Never mind. Nice. I'm now wondering, where is he gonna be? Like the projectionist. There's a Sammy Burns mask thing. God. Run into the closet. Ah, he sees me. Oh, what? Top 10 anime battles. Thank you. I principal of the thing too. How are you? That rhymed.
Also, if you're wondering, I am not running in the halls.
Horus. Alright then. It says turn back.
Back.
So time to get in here. Not that noise the entire time. Aw, thanks for subscribing.
Come in and pretend it's all just a bad dream.
They're badly drawn eyes. And that kind of scared me, not really. But there's another dead butcher gang guy.
It's a funny thing how so much can fall apart so fast.
They're gonna jump scare me again here.
Really had control of the
studio. Oh, look, it's a skeleton. You were in someone's pocket. Hashtag spooks over. Oh, wow, it's another one.
I just wanted to
be beautiful. Oh, never mind.
Surely you can understand that.
Plushy.
Why are you here?
We're
all dying to find out. Do you just enjoy the terror to hell? Because if that's the case, hang on tight. I've got a surprise.
So, all right then. This is actually a pretty nice room. Wow. There's like ink pipes on ceiling. Another cart. Beautiful portraits. Candles. Chandelier. Wow. Doesn't seem that bad. A respawn point. I like how you could do that. I don't really. Right, I guess time to get in here. Rest in peace this room because it was very beautiful.
Boris. Oh no, what has she done to you?
No. Alright, just lead him to like as far as possible. Go. Is it already on jetpack? It is. Pick up the jet pipe. Nope! I shouldn't have done that! Survive!
Mm-hmm.
Basically just hide behind something. So now, just hide behind here. Help me. Yes! I did it! Hallelujah, finally! It's actually sad though. Alright then. I guess you don't feel so good. Alright then! Oh wow. Wait.